क्या हुआ क्या हुआ क्या हुआ पता है आई डोंट नो आई आई एम लाइक समटाइम्स यू गेट यू नो डम फाउंडेड एंड दैट वेरी ऑफन हैपेंस विद इन क्लास and if you have musicians like you around and musicians like Brandon around, it's difficult day. Well, getting into the idea of, you know, introducing the sarod, how would you define sarod to the most common people? Like,
actually, it's said that there's a very famous instrument called rabab, which is an Afghan instrument. So it's said that sarod is basically the evolution. It evolved from rabab. So rabab was first brought to India.
So rabab is not an Indian instrument, for certain.
No, it's an Afghan instrument.
Okay, it's an Afghan.
Yeah, Afghan instrument. So from there, you know, the great ustads and musicians, they modified it. They made it a little bigger and added synthetic strings, and then that's how it sort of, you know, came.
How many strings do you have in the instrument?
It varies from 21 to 25.
21 to 25. Out of which are the resonant strings primarily?
These are the resonant strings. Okay. So the scale of the raga I'm playing.
We
tune it according to the notes.
Okay, fantastic.
You know? So that's what happens.
And you're playing on basically
four strings. Yeah, four strings.
Yeah. So that's the.
And the tuning is like C, G, C, F.
Okay, so that's the international
student
standard. Okay,
that's it. Yeah.
Fantastic. Coming to the history of the sarod, you just say this comes from the rabab. Let's not get into that. I would ask you, who would be your primary influences when it comes to playing the sarod? Like, apart from Rajidda, Rajidda definitely being one of the top line musicians from the city, one of the ones.
Yeah, I got inspired by many people. My uncle and mainly like Mr. Ali Akbar himself. He's God.
Okay.
Bringing it to us. And Mr. Andhra Ali Khan sir. My Guruji, Pandit Tejendra Narayan Mazumdar.
Okay.
So I've just started learning from him. So like I'm being like inspired every day.
Fantastic. And whatever comes to your mind, let's listen to some more of maybe some Chalukyeshi.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Almost read your mind.
Thank you.